Hey guys,
we're here today to do Battle Cross, Not Your Slave. By the way, this is a request from this guy right here. This guy right here asked us to check out this video. We're going to be doing two videos today, but the second video is only for Patreon. The second video is going to be Dimmu Borgir Gateways, and that's going to be available for all of our patrons. I think that's the right name to say it, isn't it? Patrons?
Yeah.
Patrons? Yeah. So that second video is going to be available only on Patreon, but you guys at home are going to be able to check out Battle Cross, Not Your Slave with us, a video that was requested by one of our viewers, a video that's been requested a very, 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 I don't think there's enough varies to express how very long time ago this video was requested. I think Battle Cross, when this video was requested, Battle Cross, all of them were 16 years old. Now they're like in their mid-20s. So it's that long ago.
Wait.
Even before we had the channel. Was requested. You were not even born when this video was requested. That's how long ago this video was requested. Yeah. Battle Cross were not even a band. They not even knew how to play instruments when this video was requested. So, yeah, it's been a long time. But we decided today was the day.
Yeah.
Are you ready for this? I believe this is a... I'm not sure if this is an official video or a lyric video, but you know what? We'll figure it out as we go along.
Yeah.
You ready? Okay, let's do this.
a hard guitar riff.
The solo, dude, like that solo, it almost like the solo has two solos. Like there's a start of that solo, and then when the second part of that solo kicks in, is absolutely incredible. I love the vocals.
Yeah.
The vocals almost reminded me of like old school Overkill, like very screeching, almost like screaming. I love those kind of vocals. It's absolutely badassery of a vocal.
You're right though. It kind of remind me of like old stuff that you showed me
Yeah,
before.
like so many bands we've done on Throwback Thursdays have this kind of sound. These guys are such a throwback. I'm assuming this based on one song. I always like to say that because this is the first time I'm listening to this band. This sound has such a throwback sound to me. It reminds me of my youth. So badass, the riffs, the solo, the vocals, like that's almost screeching kind of. There's a little bits where the vocals get a little bit harsher with a higher tone, but those almost like nails in a chalkboard screeching vocal, I love that. I mean, it really reminds me of like old school, like a little bit of old school Exodus, a little bit of an old school Overkill, tone to the voice. Man, and so fast, like
Yeah, fast and heavy.
fast and heavy, still with cool melodies to it, still with the cool melodies. The vocals are absolutely
Sometimes
incredible.
when guitar riffs are really fast and heavy, sometimes you can't really hear the melody, but in this I could.
No, it still had a nice, especially the solo.
Yeah.
The solo, I found in this song that the solo was very different than the rest of the whole song. The whole song, like you said, was fast and heavy, but the solo was really very like melodic. It had a little bit of a contrast. It gave a little bit of a contrast to the song. Absolutely, I have to go back to the vocals. Anytime I hear a band, excuse me, I'm
That can bring you
burping.
back to your youth.
I shouldn't be burping on camera. That's kind of rude, isn't it? But it is what it is. What are we gonna do? We don't do editing
No.
on our videos.
Takes too much
And I
time.
haven't even had a caipirinha today. Damn it. I'm slacking on the caipirinhas, by the
Come
way.
on, we used to.
I went the whole day without a caipirinha since we've been here on vacation. This was unheard of a year ago. A year ago, if you cut my arm, blood would not come out. Caipirinhas would come out of my. Anyways, this kind of vocals, I'm a huge, huge fan of this kind of vocal. I absolutely.
Brings you back to your youth.
Yeah, so it just like, I mean, he could tell me to like, fuck off, you just lost your job. With that kind of vocals, I don't care. Like, I would be like, oh, cool, dude.
I lost my job.
Yeah, tell me more. You know what I mean? Like, whatever. I just absolutely love those kind of vocals. It just, there's so much aggression in it. I like the tone of it. I like what gives to the song a little bit of like, rebellious youth, if you will. It gives a little bit of like, up yours, screw the
Yeah.
system, that kind of stuff. It has that vibe to it. I absolutely love it.
Whew.
What a good video. All right, guys.
I think we're the thing we need to do for our next set of videos, not the next one for Patreon, but next set of videos. I think you need to drink some caipirinhas.
I think so. I think the
That
next
makes these
time.
video the thing is, these videos are fun, but you drinking caipirinhas makes the videos even more
So
fun.
let's do this. Next video, which will be tomorrow, I will indulge in some serious amount of drinking before we sit down and do the video. And then let's see what that's going to take us. I'll make that promise. How's that? Okay, we'll do that. Well, we won't be drinking during the video because that's frowned upon by
Yeah.
the YouTubes. So I'll drink outside of the video and then we'll come to do the video. I don't even know if I can
No
sit in this.
chasing. No chasing.
Chasing what?
No, don't drink a bunch
Oh,
of alcohol.
no. I'm gonna have my caipirinhas, like a heavy dose. I'm gonna oil my joints, if you will, and then come here
You're
and
gonna
we'll do it.
stumble your way back home.
And we'll do it. That's never happened. At least not that I'm aware of. Maybe it has happened. I'm just so
It
drunk that I don't
has.
even know that it has happened. All right, guys, this is it for today on YouTube. This is it. But for those of you on Patreon, check out Patreon because there's gonna be Demo Borgir giveaways on Patreon only. All right, see you guys.
See ya.